get you changed. Big body range, you know we're not stuck there all in this bitch. Rewind the time I'm in my prime, I went and flooded my wrist.
Let's get into it. Hey y'all. Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Valencia, and my brand is Valencia Couture Designs, and I am a fashion designer. I am just starting my YouTube channel for 2020, and we're going to be talking today, and also I'm going to be showing you how I apply applique. I studied fashion at the Art Institute of Fort Lauderdale. I'm actually from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, but I moved to Georgia. But anyways, I just wanted to introduce myself as well. So if you are looking for a fashion designer and you're located in my local area, you can visit my website. So first, what you're going to do is what I already did. I applied the applique on the desired area that I wanted to put my applique on. And you base this everything. You want to make sure that your applique is intact. It's simple base stitching. Nothing hard. Nothing that you got to work your brains over. It's simple. It's simple, simple, simple. So you just want to make sure your applique is perfectly base stitched. Base stitched down. I'm sipping on my Red Bull right now. I don't know if y'all drink Red Bull. I do. But here we go. It's so good. Anyhow, let's get into this applique. So, again, you're going to put the applique in the area that you desire to have the applique. So basically what I'm doing is I just created a simple gown and I'm adding my appliques to the gown and actually base stitching the applique to the gown. And what you want to do is you want to make sure that your applique is base stitched down completely. You know, you want to make sure everything is done. Base stitch down. It doesn't matter the time. You just want to make sure your work is quality. That's what we aim for. Quality over quantity. And you get what you pay for, basically. So, don't ask me, oh, Miss V or Valencia, why you charge that price? Valencia do everything by herself. And my work speak for itself. So don't come for me. Do not come for me. So, yeah. So, again, you want to make sure that the applique is base stitched down perfectly. There are simple tools that you can use to make it easier and a fun, quick factor. But this base stitching part, I haven't seen it done. You don't want anything to come off. You want your work to speak for who you are. It's not all about the money, it's about the work. Because the money is going to come regardless. So I've been designing, like I stated, I wanted to have my own company. I didn't really want to work for anyone. And building your company from the ground up, it actually takes time. You know, you got to find out what you love. And basically, I love building up a woman confidence because I can remember that back in the day, I struggled with low self-esteem. I didn't believe in myself the way that I do today. I didn't really have the confidence that I have now today. I'm a boss. So, you know, that's my philosophy. That's my mission to create and to build up confidence. And because we are women, we are phenomenal women. And you just have to believe in yourself. You have to know that you are. I started from the bottom and I'm here. and I'm still evolving. I'm still building myself up. I'm still building my brand. And I want to see where my brand takes me. Like, I am my brand. I am that confident woman. I am phenomenal. I am beautiful. You know, I am genuine. I am a loving person. And that's what my brand represents. So be you. Like, be yourself. Be you. And represent your brand every day. You know, represent your brand. Because I remember the day and the time that I didn't even believe in myself. Like, girl, sis, like, I was a mess. You know what I mean? I was a mess, you know? But God turned it all the way around. And I am doing this thing every day. And I believe in being that confident, strong, sophisticated, beautiful woman. That's who I am. That's who you are. That's what you represent. So, with that being said, sis, let's continue this applique. Okay. Okay. All right. So, let's get into it. But, yeah, that's what my brand represents. And, yeah. So, I believe in building up another woman, giving her her crown. You know what I mean? When we're unified, we're more powerful than ever. Like, real talk, we're more powerful when we come in unity than we're divided and trying to compete. There's no competing. I'm trying to compete with myself to be a better me. And that's what it's all about. So, that's my little chit-chat with you guys as we work on this applique. And again, you want to make sure that your applique is intact. And you don't want anything to come out, baby, because this is your baby right here. You know what I mean? So, and all hard work does pay off. You just got to believe and know that, you know what? I'm making a difference in somebody else's life. And I'm making a difference in my own life. So, yeah. That part. Trust me, y'all gonna see the aftermath. You know, you guys are gonna see the aftermath. But in the meantime, all this has to be stitched. You see how that's not moving? Like, you run your fingers, so we gotta do this. But I'm gonna show you, when I mean nothing moves. Period. Okay? Period. Nothing moves. Period. And these nails, girl, gotta have her nails on, no matter what. Okay. So here we go.
TTG, he trained to go. With my Yang and them BBG, and I break them at the corner store. Say he lay low, but he got down. Bitch, we know you tall. I'm a cop one. Hey, 22. I just transform, a lot of bands on. I'm alright, you can get it right. Check the platform. Never tell it, all of us are failing. Confidential steps, rich like a reverend. Brand new Mac 11, give his ass a blessing. Come and catch me living like I'm ready. Caught at 9-11. Smoking nicotine, let them little boys run the city. I got bigger dreams. Nation business, we are different, stand for different things. Upright, independent, plus we feel as this by any means. Count up, I'm a cop one, and you gon' work that two. Hey, go for 15, how you pay 22? Hold up, I just transform, a lot of bands on. I'm alright, you can get it right, check the platform. In your section, babe, I'm coming, pick you up. Leave them stretched, let them come, pick them up. In your section, babe, I'm coming, pick you up. Leave them stretched, let them come, pick them up.
sold my heart. Can have fun with it. All right, back to work. Gotta have fun, though. Gotta have fun. Gotta have fun. Can't be serious. Gotta have fun. But, yeah. Back into this applique, y'all. So, again, we're gonna complete that. We're gonna do the applique all around. And, yeah. That's what you're gonna do. And, you want to make sure you see a difference where it's not stitched than the part that is stitched. And you want to take that all the way around from both sides, both angles. What you do to the right, you must do to the left. That's being cohesive. Now, if you want to be symmetrical, you can do one side and leave the other side not done. That's symmetrical. So it's all based on what you want your design to do, what you want your design to look like, and how you want that design to look on your client. And like I stated, you just want to double check your work, double check your applique, make sure everything is base stitched down to perfection, and take your time, do it right. You know, you do it right the first time, you don't have to do it over again, and do your best. You know what I mean? I hope I inspire you. There will be a video part two of the finished product, the finished look. And I'm going to make sure I get this content out to you guys. And thank you so much for being a part of this first video that we're doing for 2020. How to apply applique on your custom gown. And like I stated, I'm Valencia Couture Designs. You can follow me on all social media platforms. You can also go to my website at valenciacoutureshop.com and purchase your gown or book with me for a custom gown or for one of my original gowns. I don't copy anybody's work. I come up with my own designs. I come up with designs that may suit or fit your needs and build up your confidence, because you are a confident and phenomenal woman. And that's what my brand represents. That's what I represent. That's what I stand for. That's who I am. A beautiful queen, and so are you. So, with that being said, follow me, follow me, follow me. Watch my videos, share the videos. Thank you for watching my first YouTube video for 2020, and that's how to apply applique. Stay tuned for part two. You're going to see the complete look of this gown as well as the applique. And if there's any questions or any more videos that you want to see me do, or any questions that you may have, drop them in the comment box and I will get back soon. Okay, okay, okay. And be that confident and phenomenal woman that you are. Thank you for watching Valencia Couture Designs on my first YouTube channel. And please subscribe. Thank you. Have a good one. And happy 2020. And let's make 2020 a profitable, blessed, phenomenal year. Thank you.